for getting cream.
Already all rent. Bringing in $67,000
a month.
Yeah. Que lo fucking que? Ya tú sabes quién es. El jefe de lo saludable. Saludo a Alfa, de la República. Y bueno, ya tú sabes, hace mucho que no hagamos un video y a buen tiempo. A buen tiempo vamos a hacer este. Ahorita vamos a encontrarnos con el Healthy Mob y vamos a Vegan Junkie Burgers a probar los mejores burgers que son vegan en la sur de la Florida. Whoa, whoa, look at who's right there. Vegan Junkie.
Llegamos al Vegan Junkie. Se ve bonito por afuera. Ahora estamos esperando por el Healthy Mob. Ah, y mira quién se apareció ahí. When's the last time you ate a veggie burger?
I don't know. It was last time I remember we were out with you. We went to the beach.
The Vegan Junkie Experience.
I don't know his fucking experience.
This is brought to you by the Mob of the Healthy, aka Healthy Mob. Yo, what's up with you, man?
This is COVID, man.
How do I know you don't have no virus? Don't touch your burger, I'll eat it.
Nah, nigga. I remember I was in DR one time. I was like, company, I want mangoes. And he's like, they're not ready. And I was like, they make them ready. He's like, it's the work. I'm like, you mean I can't eat it anywhere? I can't go down to the store and just buy a mango, whatever the fuck? There's no mango anywhere? I kind of just shook my head.
Nowhere. You gotta wait until the tree says they're ready. Bacon cheese.
Okay, I'll bring you the sausage right now.
I appreciate you.
Whoa, what do you have there?
I forgot the name. Junkie with cheese, that's what it's called. That's some crispy bread. Tater tots? Okay.
Wait for the sauce though.
Literally bacon made out of coconut.
You taste?
Fire. Tastes like real bacon. Because it is real bacon.
That is how you finish a burger.
That's good.
How was that cheese?
Which one? We had a little container one and the actual cheese. The one with the burger was fine.
The one that you have a little piece left next year.
I don't know which one that is.
You already know. What's up with that water though? Oh my god, we got dessert on the way.
Let me take this away.
Thank you. No double dipping.
Gotcha.
No double.
That's impossible. How are we not gonna double dip with a spoon?
I'm just trying to see if you were thinking.
Vegan Junkie.
Yo, look at my big bloated.
Bloated. There was no cholesterol, whatever you just ate.
That's bullshit. I don't believe that for a second.
You don't believe it? Let's go ask real quick.
Nope.
Hold up.
Hey, what do you want, buddy?
I just told my brother that there was no cholesterol in what he just ate. He doesn't believe me. No cholesterol, right?
No, because cholesterol only is from eating animal products.
All right. Awesome. Thank you for clarifying.
He's healthy. You're good.
You're
good.
You're right there. Take care. Pues ahí lo tiene. Fuimos para Vegan Junkie. Y lo mejor que yo he comido en mi vida. Especialmente que sea un burger. Tú sabes que los burgers están llenos de colesterol, de grasa, de todo lo malo y la maldad que tú puedes pensar, pero en este caso, Vegan Junkie tiene los burgers hechos de vegetales orgánicos que son producidos cerca, loco, aquí por Miami, Broward, y una delicia rica, rica. Si están en la sur de la Florida, venga a Vegan Junkie y prueba los mejores burgers y desserts, todo lo mejor comida que usted ama. Vegan. Adiós.